Hello everyone, my name is Safa Aynush, and today we just finished taking Cambridge University PET test at University of Sceaux here in Bimley. We took writing, reading, listening and speaking. For me, writing and reading was quite a bit challenging because I didn't take the courses to prepare for it, so it came as a surprise to me. And the type of the test is quite different from what we have here in our university. It's choices and answering in just one word. It's quite different because normally in our university we have to write a lot. Yeah, so that was my experience.
So, hi everyone, my name is Wafa Borkeba. We just have finished the exam, the PET exam for the Universal SAP in Beni Mellal. Actually, it was a great experience, and I advise everyone to join the center and to try this experience, because at least if it didn't give you anything, you can just have that diploma that makes you work, gives you experience by listening and writing, speaking and reading. All those makes you. I mean, they gives you much information and makes you better about your language.
Thank you so much,
Universal, for this great experience.
Yeah, we appreciate it.
Yeah, we really enjoyed. You're the best.